So starting from the beginning on this problem, y squared divided by 3 minus 3x squared.